our trip to Key West. We're leaving Ocean Reef. We just left a couple minutes ago, and we are off. It's a beautiful day out. Sun's out. It's very hot out here. Gilbert's, mile marker 106, and we're heading south. We're going as far as Joan and Ziggy's in Tavernier. And so far it's beautiful. We're trying to get the outgoing tide so we can go down Adam's Cut and go on the ocean side. Maybe we'll catch some lobster today too. We have all our gear on the canoe. Good to go.
Round, round, get around.
I get around.
Yeah,
get around, round, round. I get around.
I get around. Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night. I get around.
Bud and Mary's, which is around 75, I believe. Close to it. And hopefully on the way, we're going to catch some lobster. And in a few minutes, we're going to be going through Toilet Seat Pass. And I'm sure you'll see some interesting pictures of that. That's a cool place. Bye.
Tried to amend my carnivorous habits. Made it nearly 7 or 8. Losing weight without speed eating sunflower seeds. Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up rays. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams. Some kind of sensuous treat. Not zucchini, fettuccine.
Cheeseburger in paradise.
hot, sunny, and hopefully today we're going to catch some lobster. Yesterday wasn't so successful. We saw lots of potentials, but they were all baby lobsters. We'll see you tomorrow.
Today is actually day 4, by the way.
All of our running and
today is day 6 of our trip to Key West, and we are in Marathon. Today we're going to cross the 7-mile bridge and maybe stop at the three islands on the way across. The wind is blowing on her back, and it's going to be a nice, hot, beautiful, windy day.
Gotta smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. The way you swept me off my feet. You know you could have been a boo. And baby, it's not so sweet. You know you could have been some perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. I can tell you. Flower, good looks were many. You know you could have been.
down and out. The way you stole my yard, you know you could have been a good. And baby, you're so smart, you know you could have been a school dude. Well, it could have been anything, made a money tree, I can tell you.
Hi there. This is the last day of our trip. We're leaving from Sugarloaf High School to Key West Smothers Beach. It's beautiful out here. The wind is blowing into us, so it'll be nice and cool on the way down. So looking forward to having this wonderful trip over. My arms, my hands are tired.
Dreams that you dream of one.